The time now is 7:32 a.m. as we look at sunrise over the Indrio team hand throw. Now a look to the south. See if we can glimpse the 920 local. They have just told dispatcher their first stop is Winter Beach. This Monday morning, May 18th, 2020.
Kenny Robinson, over.
Now trying to raise EIC Kenny Robinson for permission to get by his boards. Here they come. Intermediate signal remains dark. No red on it protecting this train. Time now 7:34 a.m. Johnny Dagg, if you've tuned in this morning, the track that you see here will be double track very shortly for the All Aboard project. And the Indrio team will be moved over toward us. Two main tracks and the siding. Construction starting here in Indian River County and St. Lucie County this week, Monday, the 18th, in Indian River County on the north end. Bridge over the Sebastian River. You'll see pile driving starting. And here on the south end, just to my right, bridge over Taylor Creek. Will be replaced starting this week also. It's going to do it from MP236 on the Florida East Coast Main Line.